Hello. I'll stop that. Monolith Terminus skin. Okay.
Siege. Select your champion.
Ceres.
We'll see how this plays in the siege match. I just realized I can't see you. There goes my gun again. I don't know. Did you? Oh, you equip. No, you equip it in game. When we get in the game. Yes, Rainbow's Guard Snake. It's a snack. It's a good snack. Well, we have some playing Dredge against us. Don't know. A little bit. Yeah.
Sight beyond sight. Life beyond death.
Show us the meaning
of this. Traverse the abyss.
Prepare for battle.
That's a long match start timer, in my opinion.
Begun.
Yes, we are. People are actually playing this game type. It was. They flanked us. That's what they did.
Don't touch that.
Whoa!
Wonderful time of the year at the Disneyland Resort. It's starting your holidays by sipping hot cocoa under a magical dusting of snow, taking in unforgettable fireworks, the Christmas Fantasy Parade. It's a small
okay,
world
these guys are good.
So much more. So you definitely won't want to miss it. From November 9th through January 6th, the holidays begin here. Visit Disneyland.com for details. Attractions and entertainment subject to change without notice.
No, I grabbed it. Let's see that.
CEO of Quicken Loans. If you want to buy a home, we can help you get a great mortgage that may require as little as 3% down. And we also invented Rocket Mortgage. It gives you a solid approval in as few as 8 minutes. And after 8 years in a row now, J.D. Power has ranked the highest in the nation. All America's largest mortgage lender at 800 Quicken. Or go to rocketmortgage.com. Based on Rocket Mortgage data in comparison to private data records. All the cost of license and all 50 states.
We're winning now, so we're doing good. That might, so that's their problem. Our approach was a success. Dang, I killed. Oh wait, no I didn't. We reset. We did, I will say, I forgot we reset when we push. It's not as good as Overwatch, but it's something.
Point spawning in 15 seconds.
I like that the spray button is still T. I'll go far. I was the only one thinking go far. Behind him. I'm gonna waste all my shots and reload. Got it. Got the hold. Revealed some. They're up there. Quite old. Was not bad.
One can never have enough ammo.
Yeah. Well, we did. I didn't know the map. I'm like, oh wow, you actually can flank on this map. Yeah. That seriously is soldier. Wow. Because that guy was not. That guy. Yeah, it's like. Yeah, it's like, God, that's just straight up soldier. It's like. Hey, your best support. Well, there's that too. Gremlin died the whole
siege. Choose your champion.
Ceres.
I have what I think is a shortcut. I think is supposed to be some type of teleport, but I don't know how to use it properly. Mm-hmm. Well, I hate the alt is on E. I know, but I don't think it will. Down the rabbit hole. I was gonna use it. No, what I liked about Overwatch is Overwatch actually puts the controls for each character actually where we would think that ability would happen from. Like, soldier's sprint is on shift. Yeah. I don't think you can change it individually per champion.
I know things that were, things that are, and some things that have not yet come to pass.
Don't know. I've never had to add someone on mobile. I usually added them on PC. I mean, I'm the opposite of you. I will just always pick Dredge. I'll just quick pick Dredge every time. Yeah.
Five, four, three, two, one. And so it begins.
All right. You've been on this map. I haven't. Okay.
An enemy has drawn the first blow. Enemy double kill.
Oh, we got something above me. Oh, I got killed by the guy beside us. Yeah, I got killed by a guy flanking. They hear a Scotsman? Well, we lost the payload. I get to play defense.
Enemy killing spree.
Who the hell? How the hell did. Oh, okay. Oh, seriously? He got me with a grenade. The 76 type character just got me with a grenade. Wow. We're actually doing pretty well at holding them off. Well, I tried to use my ult. We're holding him off, so I think we're doing fine. It is trapped. I see what the guy was trying to do. They just pushed like hard because one guy was messing with me. Both teams have gotten one, so let's see what we can do.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Screw your spray. God damn it. A computer got me? I thought we weren't playing with computers. That's what I thought. It's like, it said durable. I'm like, wait, isn't durable a fucking computer? Got the objective. Boom, Halo. How far do we push it before they stopped us? Oh, that's how you get up there. Damn it! There was a three of them right in front of me when I did that.
Than the feeling you get
when Max is voice failed.
I'm sorry, my dear.
We're like pretty even here.
So you pretend. So sorry to hear.
Neither team can push.
Yeah. I can't wait to watch the game.
Bud Light Chelada.
Well, I guess we could do that.
It's more refreshing. 2018 Anheuser-Busch Bud Light and Clamato Chelada flavored beer, St. Louis.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What makes the holidays the most wonderful time of the year at the Disneyland Resort? It's starting your holidays by sipping hot cocoa under a magical dusting of snow, taking in unforgettable fireworks, the Christmas Fantasy Parade. It's a small world holiday and so much more. So you definitely won't want to miss it from November 9th through January 6th. The holidays.
Well, I figured out something.
Visit Disneyland.com for details. Attractions and
figured out how to get up higher.
The holidays are coming,
yeah.
And the tools and the savings that come with them are already here at the Home Depot. If someone on your Christmas list would like some new tools, pop brand with your walkers, make their wish come true, and do it to save
and stretch your holidays. Damn it, they killed me. They killed me. Yeah, it's because he has a gun. I have a grenade launcher. That's what.
The best songs coming out today from your favorite artist to the next big thing.
It's like I could not get a grenade that far over without jumping down.
A good onion rises.
Damn it. Need someone to push. Let's just push it. Group up on it.
Enemy killing spree.
Okay.
Time's ticking. Take it.
She hunger.
I did not mean to do that. I meant to hit R. All right, let's push. If I didn't use the, I could have killed them all if I had the Kraken. I literally wasted my, wasted my special. This is one reason I hate that E's the key. That. I hit the wrong button.
15 seconds remaining.
At least I wish some of you got on it.
Three, 2, 1.
Nope.
Overtime.
Oh. We just need to claim it. We just need to claim it. And we've been claiming it all the last two times, so.
Point spawning in 15 seconds.
Yeah. You go that way. Just stay on no quarter. As my character said, no quarter. Mind you, I took the aim. You got best support again. There was one point tonight that I actually thought about going to sleep. Oh well.
Customize your champion.
Down the rabbit hole we go.
We have no front line. We might be in trouble. Oh wait, they don't have a front line either other than— well, that's who they do, because they have Ruckus. Which means Ruckus is my target. The only point, the only reason Victor and Soldier were ever in these games was for one particular reason, and that's for COD players. Did I lose you? Okay. Don't know if I can hear you or not. Hello? Can I hear you? That's what happened. Now I couldn't hear you at all.
Sight beyond sight. Life beyond death.
Well, that was me trying to fix it. I fixed it by disconnecting and reconnecting.
Prepare for battle.
You actually have a flowing jump. I don't even know what I have. Yeah, but you're, because you have the whole cape, you're, have a, cape for like skirt, you basically five, have a flowing jump. Four,
three, two,
like a whisper
one.
On the wind.
Let the battle begin.
Oh, is this the map we were on that one time? No. No, it isn't. Yeah. They're climbing. Might want to. Yeah, they really have it. Yeah. Like, okay. I found who I'm killing. Even though that wasn't the one who killed me. Alright. Yeah, they have. Yeah. Oh, why did it turn the other way? God. They have us surrounded. Nice try, asshole.
The abyss has blessed us.
Let's move it back. Yeah, the tank really has me.
Don't blink, you'll miss it.
Yeah.
30 seconds remaining. Seconds remaining.
much bigger.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah. We just have to do. I need to put targeting on that on the Tang on the Ruckus. I need to put target on Ruckus. Yeah.
Point spawning in 15 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one.
All right. Hoggins, yeah, I'll be in it. Okay. Yeah, that's what I was hoping for. I did not get that on him. Ah, damn it. I got stunned. I threw the Kraken on him. Right, throwing the Kraken. Yep. Well, I defended the payload. Sounds like I got him off the payload. Well, probably long enough for us to grab it again. Let's get back on it. I know. I got flanked. I got. See if I can get in there. Try that.
That's good because sometimes mama wants.
Well, since I know I can keep them off, since I know the Ruckus will actually get off the point if I start targeting him hard, basically we can probably take the point again.
Rent, buy, or share. How can Enterprise pick you up today?
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Point spawning in 15 seconds. What makes
the holidays the
most
wonderful time of the year at the Disneyland Resort? It's starting your holidays by sipping hot cocoa under a magical dusting of snow, taking in unforgettable fireworks, the Christmas Fantasy Parade. It's a small world holiday and so much more. So you definitely won't want to miss it. From November 9th through January 6th, the holidays begin here. Visit Disneyland.com for details. Attractions and entertainment subject to change without notice.
If you have a little advantage card, you can get an extra 5% off every day on items big or small. So you can save an extra 5% on new hookup.
Yeah, I got stunned by the bomb. They set us up the bomb. Didn't get it high enough. Yeah. Well, we made it a little bit, but they haven't grabbed it. They haven't attempted to grab it. And I see why. What the? Okay, we have bomber on our heads. Yeah, we got the bomb. Uses ultimate on me. Whoa. God damn that fur is annoying. They're targeting me, like, hard. Tie it again. But yeah, and think if we were winning right now. Think if we win this again. It's like, we're winning without a tank, but it's because we keep tying. Tying up the game.
Point spawning in 15 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one.
Yeah, but Fia's like darkness thing just annoys the hell out of me.
Ew. Okay, I need backup. We really need to grab that. Damn it, I cannot get it to stay on there. We've lost this one. Yeah, this is the chick that was annoying the hell out of me. I had best damage. There was a reason they were going after me. Choose your champion. Damn it. Ceres. You know what? Fuck it. We'll do double healer. Wanna do double healer? I have no idea how to play anyone else. I have no idea how to I have no idea how to play anyone. I'm afraid no. But maybe we can make a deal. Okay. Damn it. Okay, tank. How about the one that I was targeting? Champion. How about the one? Yeah. Yeah. Okay. 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 I have no idea what any of his abilities do. Okay, that's basically D.Va's rocket boost. That's basically what he is. Oh, so Q is a shield. The Q is that shield thing that he was annoying the hell out of me with.
And so it begins.
I have no idea how to play this guy, but we'll try.
An enemy has drawn first blood.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I guess don't let up on the trigger. Figure that out already. Don't let go of the trigger. Firing. I know. Damn it. I didn't have you backing me up. That was one problem. Yeah, I'm still. Okay. Nope. Damn. I forgot to trigger my shield. Yeah, we're not gonna win this because I'm not good at. God damn. I did eliminate him. Well, I've got what it does. Okay, now I know what it does. Should have used that earlier. Before they could take me out. Basically, my garage. I actually might switch F with shift. Because that's also the jump boost on this guy, on him. Point spawning in 15 seconds. Which, and if it's on F, I can't jump boost to the left. Not left. Right.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Alright, how do we want to do this? Hello? Okay. What's your left? The holidays are coming. Someone on your Christmas list. Like well, yeah. I don't know why he released the Kraken, there was no one on that section anymore after you killed everyone. So did I. Want to do a forward? Damn it. Oh my god, you see my the face of the gremlin inside this thing. That was how close he got. Okay. I was the last one to die. It was a tank in that moment. Well, I was a real tank in that moment. Okay. Damn. Okay. I was pushing for a few seconds. Yeah. No, what was hilarious is I thought I died, and I was no, they had to push me into the payload. Get up there, get up there! God darn it! Win this in the end. Notice him. We're pushing. Yeah. Failed the. I hit the wrong key to. Key the jump. Which side? Try to keep up.
Okay.
Tried. I held it for as long as I could. I literally... fuck. I wasted my ult doing that. Man, I really hate how easy it is for them to still kill me. Kill me when I jump into that ult. Damn this guy! That guy is just a beat! That run... Ruin... My... I was the best front line apparently. Like, yeah, I know. What was the other guy who was basically looked like a tank? Who kept ruining my day? Mave again. A Mave and a Koga, that's gonna be annoying to deal with.
Things that were, things that are.
and some things that have not yet come to pass.
Blow the man down.
Prepare for battle.
but...
remaining. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Well, we got 1 point. They purposely let us get it. They're pretty much already won. I can guarantee you they're gonna stop us if we get the point.
5, 4, 3, 2.
I know, you never know, but. Damn it. I really do hate victors. God damn it. I know. Yeah. It is. She actually has the oddball effect. That did in her favor. Yeah. Yeah. She definitely had oddball advantage. She was short. Yeah, I know, if you can get her. There was no fourth person selected. Yeah.
Team Deathmatch, choose your champion.
Ceres.
Team Deathmatch. Let's see how many people we can kill. Yeah. Well, we'll see if we actually have two teams. It looked like we had a partial team on the for opponents. Yeah. Those aren't bots. Yeah. Yep. Oh, hell yeah.
15 seconds
remaining. Yeah, kind of.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Right.
The battle has begun. The battle is about to begin.
Oh. Ah! I had no way to escape. We're losing. Not by a lot, but we're losing. She's a fat squishy. She's walking with me. Nah, I just killed someone with the harpoon. See? The harpoon's like a direct online sight attack. I'm over the. Ah, damn. That was hectic. We're losing. Killed someone.
Thank you.
This is really just playing the big turn. Oh, I'm down. Oh, I was pretty much down because I got caught in the wall. Okay, she walked right up to me to kill me. That was kind of annoying. Like, close enough that I could, that her door on her. Damn it. Damn. Team. I got top play. I don't know how, but I did. Okay, yeah, there was this part. Where I literally just annihilated the opposing team. Team for a moment. Put it the crack in between us and them. I need how long it takes to load the result screen. Bots in this RNG? Not really. Siege. Select. Bots are literally immediately. Bots are literally, you're gonna win the game. Now look, another siege.
Spent hours upon hours just practicing his touchdown dances. And one day, while getting fitted for bifocals,
yeah,
he
realized
he was never much good at throwing, or running, or catching, or even kicking. Yeah, Gavin's chances of playing pro football were looking like fourth and long. Very long.
Customize your
But he
champion.
Did hear how Geico could save him money on car insurance, so he switched and saved. Then, he did kind of a touchdown dance. At least he was still good at that.
Oh look, she's, her clothes are actually more than just a texture now. Breakdown, ruin your engine's perfect harmony. For maximum performance, use Castrol Edge with fluid titanium technology. It's 3 times stronger than leading oils against viscosity breakdown. Castrol Edge, it gets stronger under pressure. And that's the name of that tune.
Buy 5 quarts of Castrol Edge and an STP extended light filter for $27.99 at AutoZone stores now.
Things that stronger are. Viscosity breakdown and based some on by W30 viscosity.
The holidays are coming, and the tools and the savings are already here at the Home Depot.
if someone on your Christmas list likes new tools from top brands like Milwaukee, Ryobi, DeWalt, Makita, Husky, or Ridgeway to make their wish come true. And do it so to stretch your holiday shopping even further. This is how you gear up for Christmas. Belmont, more safe, more doing.
Okay, we kind of have a tank.
Click or tap the banner to listen to Christmas is Coming. Help Christmas come that little bit quicker with these perfect songs for the festive period.
Brought to you by the favorite movie of the year, Green Book,
and so it begins.
First blood.
Yeah. That dredge literally killed me just because I'll stay still. That's really not a good dredge. Dredge really needed me to stand still for him to kill me. Guess not. Don't release the Kraken apparently. I just did that because we're about to take it. I don't care, you killed me after we did it. Take your kill. My lack of skill in FPS games is why I literally laugh when people lose to me. because we're all just spraying and everything.
Five, four, three, two, one.
This Overwatch ripoff that we're playing. I just killed two people by using my barrage. That was it. Level. I'm assuming you guys have the point. Don't worry about me. Guess you get the point. Just grab the point. Now I'm with you guys.
Oh my
I'm gonna come from behind here. Damn it. Well, I was pushing, so.
Enemy killing spree.
They're only gonna push it back slightly. They're not even very good skilled player. Damn it! Take it. Tried. I didn't aim it right, but tried. Just don't let up. That literally they will win. God damn it. Come on, we can just take the point. That's not gonna be horrible.
Point spawning in 15 seconds.
Yeah.
Five, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The same round us. Got one. I got the one. I actually got the guy with tagging. Oh, nice. Alright. Yeah. Literally, it was gonna be that easy.
One can never have enough ammo.
Yeah. Victor is busted. I know. Yeah, he's still hitting. That's the thing. He's not even anywhere near, and he's I had the most kills, by the way. On our team. No, overall, actually, too. I don't know about KD, but I know I had the most kills. I got Coochie Snake. Coochie Snake. Land 5 headshots in a row without missing. I don't think I can do that with my character. You know, if I have chest ready, it should probably automatically show the chest that's ready. I can buy a hero now. Yeah, I have Gronk, because he's in the circulation. I will tell you one thing, Fernando looks like, Reinhardt. Kanessa was annoying, actually. Basically. And that's just so much trouble now. God.
In a row. Imagine a better bank starts with looking at the savings rates most banks offer and saying, really? Capital One is building something better. You can open a Capital One savings account with one of the nation's best.
Only buy the battle pass if I actually got the 30 tier 30 tier 3 and 30 left.
That's good, because sometimes mama wants to drive like a mother.
Big trucks are kind of my jam.
You guys make me feel so special, like a princess. Exactly. Rent, buy, or share. How can Enterprise pick you up today?
some lights and ornaments, just dash to CVS. Dash in for every little thing you need this holiday. Like a $10 CVS cash card, yours when you spend $30 on select items.
I might try out playing Sky, since it says one of the freaking starter challenges is to play Sky. And there's Pepper again! There's really bad furry. Oh, a spray that actually displays how people you killed. Killing your entire time playing the game. Or maybe just season-wise, I don't know. But Dredd's mode literally is just freaking Junkrat. And the if you can aim, try hitting the right click when you have ammo. You have at least 3 ammo in stock. That's what I use. That's what I use to try to set up a blockade and stuff. The one thing I would say I don't like about high-res stuff is the fact that they have too many exclusives. Means you have to get exclusively some. Why is Triver an announcer in this game?
Immortal. Double kill. Triple kill. That's 13 in a row.
I would love having Eevee as my announcer.
Annihilation.
you don't know, if you don't want an idea of what Reimer's voice basically sounds like, basically think of a southerner, southerner basically doing all the commentating. Definitely what Eevee is my voice. Too bad it costs 200 crystals. Or whatever these things are.
Enemy killing
Who wants a Russian announcer? Maybe German, French. That gives you the Molten Prowler. Buquis Evans skin. Alright. Yeah.
Boy, get loose.